Yeah. Oh man. Oh man. It feels good to be back. Here's a deep cut. This would be the last song I ever sang about a person that I'd rather not fuck. The things are so why? Why? We'll be right back.
Yeah, you guys like that. That's crazy. Thank you. That's so old. Do you feel old yet? Check. This is so crazy. I don't remember the last time we were in Orlando, and I will be honest with you guys, I really love playing here. I think the last time we played as an electric band was at the House of Blues Orlando, which is, yeah, crazy. I love you guys so much. You guys always sell it out every fucking time, so thank you very much. I just want to say thank you for all the YouTube views, the Spotify streams, the merch sales. You guys don't realize you're single-handedly bringing rock and roll back to the fucking forefront. Who the fuck put me in charge? Are you kidding me? Oh, man. I feel like I'm being too nice. I feel very uncomfortable. I don't like being this nice. It's making me uncomfortable up here. Oh man, I don't know what to do. I think I need a little bit of therapy. Oh no. Raise your hand if you or somebody you know is a fucking asshole. Okay. Raise your hand. Oh, there's so many people here. You guys have my back then, right? Think of your assholes. Because I'm very aware I'm a fucking asshole too. Just like you. I'm aware that I am an asshole. I really don't care about all this asshole. We'll be right back. You guys fucking ready? You've been waiting a long time. Lay it out right here. You fucking ready? Get off me right now. Let's go. I wake up every morning with my head up in a daze. I'm not sure if I should say this. Fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase. I just want to feel okay. Yeah, I'm battling with the pressure, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stress ignoring my suppressive rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase. I just want to feel okay. Yeah, I struggle with this bullshit every day. And it's probably because my demons struggle changing just to be clear. See the pain of the race. The spirits of the race. The man, I guess it's time to go now. That was the song, right? You're waiting for that one. That's how it works. The band plays their biggest song last. Wait a minute, I forgot. That's not our biggest song. It just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Keep on telling me to pray, cause I'm spinning like a carousel, circle in the train. Hit the bottom of the bottle, I don't wanna feel the pain, but that is all I got for now. I don't wanna talk about the voices in my head. Keep on begging me to stay. If I pull the trigger now, Come back, huh? Alright, man, settle the fuck down, for reals. Just flip like, imagine, Jesus Christ. Let's take a deep breath through our nose right now. We need to settle down for this next one, okay? I'm serious. I don't want anybody to get hurt. I don't want to get sued. I don't want to end up throwing another mic stand in the crowd, injury fan, going to jail for like 7 hours, then they let me out with merch money, and then I, you know. That, don't cheer for that. It's bad. Don't do that. Don't. I'll do it again. I won't. Alright, you ready? On the count of three, take a deep breath through your nose. I know you guys can do this. Florida, you guys are fucking nuts, but you guys, you know, you just gotta take this deep breath with me so we can continue this, alright? You ready? One, two, three. That's through your mouth, dude, you fucking mouth breathers. I wonder why you don't have any oxygen in your body. Come on, one more time. One, two, three. Put your fucking hands up in the sky and join my cult. Let's go. I got voices in my head again. Tread carefully. And not medicated helps me temporarily. I got problems, I got issues, yeah, apparently. Trauma that I'm burying. I think I need some therapy. I battle depression, I'm back with a message. I'm asking the question that if you hate me, why you acting obsession? My past, the point of no return. I'm being passive, aggressive. I'll brandish a weapon, teach all you motherfuckers a lesson.
Stay inside, stay outside, 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 stay
I see all of you. Thank you. Thank you very much. What a ride this has been. Thank you so much, motherfuckers! Can we get a picture? One picture. All right, guys, let's go. Let's get a picture. Hell yeah. Put your fucking hands in the sky! Oh my God. We're coming back. I fucking love you guys! Have a wonderful night, guys. Thank you.